Where are we?
Just south of Anagua. Winds blow us east. We stopped off in Tortuga to refit and garner news, of which there was plenty.
Helena Guthrie's been arrested. Currently on her way back to London, in the custody of His Majesty's Navy to stand trial. For the first time since I've known it, there is no Guthrie in Nassau.
One gets used to a state of affairs for such a long time. It's easy to forget that they're all just transitions. Specks of dust suspended in the air until a strong enough gust comes along and rearranges everything.
Strong gust has come to this place. The men can feel it. Now it will upset everything they thought they understood just a few days ago.
They'll need to lean on something solid. On the men who can reassure them that in times like these, there are some things that can be counted on. They'll look to me for that.
But they'll also look to their new quartermaster.
They voted.
A few days ago. I think the men wanted to tell you when you awoke, so try and act surprised.
It's a funny thing.
The more those men need you, the more you need them. And it drives us to do the most unexpected things.
Something you ought to know before we reach Nassau. About what we'll likely face there. Before my misfortune at the hands of Vane's lieutenants, our friend, the scout you sent to oversee the Oka Beach, confessed something to me. He told me that the news he brought us about the gold having been recovered was a lie. A falsehood he perpetuated himself, so that he could sell the gold's location to another crew in exchange for a larger share of the prize.
He told you this?
I'm sorry, I'm having a hard time.
He lied to us all. And then he sold the information to another crew so that they could retrieve the gold.
Yes.
Who the fuck did he sell it to?